from Chicago. She just performed. She's one of the lucky 103. There's some extra voice that just came through. She's one of the lucky 103 that went down to the House of Blues. You got chosen. Did you feel like that was your fate?
It was. I mean, I got there pretty late, so I thought, oh my God, I'm not going to get a ticket. But, you know, it worked out, and this is definitely going to use this for practice for American Idol, whatever happens. So.
Okay, so she'll be at the United Center, so go find her. This is her last year of eligibility.
Yes, it is.
So she'll have sore knees and stuff. If you go by there, maybe you can just, like, give her a massage or something. You'll be stuck in line for a long time. You're old like me. It's my last year, too.
I'm not going
to be, like, older than me. Just my ancient age. So this could be the next American Idol.
Thank you.
Congratulations. Oh,